Hello guys. So I came out for a hike today here after a very very long time, like a proper trek, and I realized that in a way my mountain specific fitness has gone down. Despite the fact that I was running, I was cycling, I was doing all the things that I could possibly do in the lockdown, but still the mountain specific fitness it went back a few steps, and I realized once again very clearly that the only way, the best way to train for mountaineering is to actually be in the mountains. Aap kitna bhi weightlifting kar lo, kitna bhi running kar lo, kitna bhi cycling kar lo, it will only get you up to a level again. And yes, aaj ke hisab se there's only 195 days to my Annapurna no oxygen, no O2 expedition, and I believe it's time to get back into that zone, get back to the mountains and start hustling once again. Because you know, like this while I was coming up, I have come on this trek, the Pape Port trek, for more than 150 times now, and I know with what ease I could do it. And usse compare karu aaj ka trek, I realize this, that pahadon ki fitness pahadon mein rehkar hi hoti hai. If you want to be a cyclist, you spend more time on the cycle. If you want to be a swimmer, you spend more time in the pool. So if you want to climb mountains, just spend more time in the mountains. It is as simple as that. No logic, no science needed. Just get out there and climb that goddamn mountain. And keep climbing if you want to, you know, become strong for mountains. So yes, I just thought I'll make this video. I'm having a complete blast here. Look at this, so ye Matheran ka railway track se jahan pe Neral Matheran ki train chalti hai. And it's such a privilege to be here. Yes, like, you know, 6 months later, back in the mountains, it's always good. It is something I took for granted, and not anymore. I realize the value of what I get to experience, and kya hi bolu. Thank you.